Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Fallout New Vegas. We're heading over here to the Topps Casino so that we can go up and talk to Yes Man at Benny's Suite. So I don't think I was gonna try to get banned from every casino, but I think I killed the lady who changes you chips to bet. So. Oh my god. Bitch, you gotta be kidding me. I just walk in here and they just open fire, dude. Well, this is gonna be a bitch. You're dead. Shot you in the dick. Okay, if they're gonna give me 9 milli ammo, that's not bad. Ooh, a sawed-off shotgun. But yeah. Oh no, she's alive now. She gonna. Hey, she's not
Welcome to the
hostile.
Tops. How can I help you?
Oh, this is funny.
How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Nope, I can't. Nope, I don't have any. Wow, look at that. 1,000 chips. Yeah, let's go
Here's your chips.
100. Alright, thank you. Let's go bet real quick. Let's go have some fun. I think there's a blackjack table down here. Yay, I can play blackjack even though there's no dealer. That's funny. Okay. Let's make some big bets. Let's bet 50. All right, let's deal the cards. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. 10-2? 10-2? Hit me. Son of a bitch, man. That's just. I can't even believe that. Let's go 35. Deal. King. Oh! Let's go. Blackjack, baby. Let's bet 25. Oh, split that shit. Let's bet 50. Oh, yes. Oh, son of a bitch. The dealer got a fucking. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Just two. Oh, shit. Hit me. Son of a bitch, man. He would have busted. I'm just gonna stay. Oh yeah. Eight. A hit. 18, I'll stay. Son of a bitch, dude. Jack four. I'm gonna stay. Yep, there we go. Can I get past this number? So it's either seven or 17. I'm gonna hit. So now it's 15. I'm gonna stay. Damn it. Hit. So it's 8 or 18. Hit. That's 17. I guess I gotta stay. There's nothing I could do there. I had to stay. The odds of me getting something. Ooh. I'm gonna double down. Yes! Let's go! Give me that money back. 15 with an ace. It's not a blackjack. I'm gonna stay. Damn it, man. 6, 3, I gotta hit. 19, I'll stay. Deal those cards. I'm not gonna split that hit. So 8, hit again. I'll stay with that. Bust. I'm good. King 9, I'm gonna stay. Keep going. 11, I'm gonna double down. I'm gonna double down. Damn it! Damn it! Broke even! Son of a bitch! hit. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. There's some. I'm gonna hit. Oh, that was a risky hit. What is that now? Am I at 19, I think? I'll stay. Bust. Let's go. I'll increase the bet to 70. Gotta hit that. So that's 16 or 6. Hit again. 21. Well, hey. 7. I'm gonna stay. Wonder how much I have to win to get banned. I'm gonna split them. I'm just gonna stay. Ace, ace. Split them. I'm gonna split them. Damn it. Damn it. I couldn't. Gotta hit that one. So that's 15. I think I'm just, I gotta stay on that. I broke even, son of a bitch. King, ace, let's go. Hit. So that's 16. Against the 6, I'll stay. Damn it. 2 jack. Against the 10, I gotta hit. It's 15. I gotta hit. Oh, that clutch 21, though. That clutch 21. Queen 3. Damn, dude, I'm getting some shitty hands. I'm gonna hit. Oh my god, the clutch 21s are coming out, dude. This is crazy. 9, 7. I'm gonna stay against a 3. That's gonna be a bust. Nope. Nope. Thought for sure that was gonna be a bust. 10 king. I'm gonna stay. Okay. I should probably raise my bet here. I'm gonna stay with that against 3. Ah, 9 king. I'm gonna stay against a 3. I mean, that's just easy. That's just common sense. Just stay. 13 against a 2. I'm gonna hit. Huh, 21. Well, isn't that special? We'll raise the bet. We'll go to 100 bucks. King 5 against an 8. I'm gonna hit. I'm gonna take, ah. I had to hit there. I would have lost on that flip anyway. King Jack. I'm gonna stay. Damn, dude. That's just unlucky. 3 Jack against a 7. I'm gonna hit. I'm gonna stay at 19. So 5-7, or 5-jack against the 9, I'm gonna hit. I'll stay with the 17. Yeah, that was just a bad one. I hate when 9s come up, because they can be a really bad hand for your opponent, or a really good one. I'm gonna stay with the 14. Damn, dude. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. See, this is what happens to you. I'm gonna stay. Son of a bitch, see, once again with the 9. I still have won 400, and I've lost like 5 hands in a row. I'm gonna hit with 13. I hit 21, never mind. I was like, oh damn, I busted. I gotta hit. It's an 18, I'll stay. I broke even. Hate breaking even, man. It's a 15 against a, or it's a 16 against a queen, I'm gonna stay. I'm pretty sure I probably would have busted, like. Oh my god. I'm a hit. Really, dude? 14? I'm a hit again. 14, 17, I'll stay. And bust. We're just gonna increase this bet, dude. We're going up to 200. Hit me. 18, I'll stay. Sick of these small bets. We're going up. I'm staying. I swear if he gets 21. Okay, I was gonna say, I swear if he gets 21, I'm done. Queen ace, let's go. Blackjack, 300 chips. We are hella positive now. I'm gonna hit on that. I'm gonna stay against a 3. Ah, hit 21. Lucky hand. I'm gonna stay against a 2. Yep, busted. That's a deal. Queen 9, I'm gonna stay against a 2. Break even, damn it, dude. It's 15 against a 7. I'm gonna hit. Damn it. He's set. I'm gonna stay with an 18 against a 5. God, dude. 13, I'm gonna hit. Damn it, man. If I get to 1,000 again, I'm gonna call it. 12 against the 2, I'm gonna hit. 19, that should be good against the 2, yeah. So if we win this hand, I'm gonna stop. 17 against the 2, I'm gonna stay. It's a 10. Son of a bitch. 12, oh, this is a losing hand. Yep, that was a losing hand no matter what. You know what, fuck it! I can't increase my bet anymore. 200 is the max. 9, I gotta hit. 16, there's no way I win this if I stay. Oh my, yeah, I told you, no way. No way I was winning that. I'm gonna stay. And, of course, he gets an ace. We're just gonna bet the max, why not? 9, come on, give me 19, there we go, stay. Oh my god! Alright. Let's leave. It's not how I would play blackjack in real life. I might play some blackjack off camera just to get some money income. And I'll play it smarter, obviously, than I did right there. Like, that's not how I... That's not... Oh, God. That's not how, like, I play blackjack in real life. Or for actual money. I'm a much better blackjack player than that. I am not that shitty of a blackjack player. But I wanted to kind of either go big or, since it's virtual money and it means absolutely nothing if I lose it. But I might change like 1,000 caps. Oh, this is a presidential suite. This isn't where I want to go. So I'll do that kind of off camera later, just to get caps. Because I actually am pretty good at blackjack. When I was really into it there, you guys saw I was winning. And then, you know, right there at the end when I really didn't give a shit, I kind of died. I fucked up. Is it gonna level me up or no? Okay, it's in. I hate when Fallout does this. It's blank. Can you actually play this? Can I kill the blackjack dealer? Just die, dude. I'm sick of your shit. Okay, can I play? Can I play this? No, it's out of. That one's out of order. Out of order, dude. Are you serious? This one does. Oh, this one says out of order. Wait, why can't I play over here? I can only play on this side. Oh god, this dude's got a gun.
Had enough.
Had enough of your bullshit. Wow, I got the level up. Yeah, I want to go to 100 lockpick. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, he had a magnum. So, please don't tell me. Son of a bitch, dude. I guess I'll just have to reload. Oh, there we go. I can play blackjack there. So this is going to be my blackjack table because I can play. I want to play some different games. Why can't... Is blackjack really all you can play? Hello? I wish I could play... I wish they would have put, like, Texas Hold'em in. Cause... Oh, there's roulette. You can play roulette. At that table, specifically. Why can't I play craps? I wanted to play craps. Oh, well. Can you play slots? I don't think you can play slots. Oh, you can play slots. Slots is gonna suck. The fastest way for me to do this is play the game that I'm good at, which is blackjack. Maybe I'll do an episode of just blackjack. I don't know. Maybe I won't count that as like a regular episode, maybe, but I'll just do it and just kind of upload it at a weird time or something like that. Just do an episode of blackjack where I'm actually like into it because I don't think every oh these guys respawn up here. Well, isn't that cute? Give me that. Do I have any food? No, I don't really have any food. Well, this isn't good. I'm just gonna drink all my purified water, dude. Alright, I don't want to take damage from these guys, so we're gonna kill them with this. Oh my god, this gun wrecks! Oh my god, this gun wrecks! Oh my god, that gun is just too OP. I guess I might as well loot these guys. Yum yum deviled eggs. But yeah, I can come back here. This is what I wanted. I wanted to come back here and get this thing. Because this will get me to full health. It'll take a little time here because I don't know why it only gives you 2 HP. But yeah, can hold A here and just fill up to full health, which is good. Alright, hold on, let me close my window real quick. Cause it's nighttime and people look in the window. We got this creepy dude that walks through like the neighborhood, but he like walks through like houses, like yards. He's the creepiest fucker, dude. He walks through yards and he looks through your windows and I'm just like, dude, I don't care enough to call the police, but dude, stop being a creepy old man. He usually does it during the day, though, so it's a little less creepy. Where the hell is Yes Man? Yes Man! Where the hell is Yes Man? Is he not here? Is he not here? He's not here. Where the hell did Yes Man go? Maybe I should have been paying attention, because it probably told me. Son of a bitch, dude. Came here for the specific purpose. Talking to ES. So can I just, like, farm infinite XP here? I wonder if that's a thing. I wonder if I could just keep farming infinite XP from these stupid guys that are here to protect the casino. So I'm gonna go exchange money real quick while I'm here, so I don't have to do it later. I'm gonna go exchange all my caps for I'll change 1,000 to bet. I might spend an episode just doing different tables of different betting, but... Because I actually really do like betting. I'm really only good at poker and blackjack. Like, I made a decent amount of money doing them. Where did she go? Where is she? Let's wait 15 hours here. But I have made, like, not a whole lot. Like, I think I bet, like, $100, like, total in blackjack. And I've probably gotten, like, $300 or $400 back. And then with poker, I probably bet a couple... hundred and probably only I haven't made that much off of poker, even though I'm better at poker than I am at blackjack. I just where the see this chick like disappears and look, I don't get this. It won't let me pick those locks. And I don't know where she is. Like, do I have to? I'll figure it out. The next time I find her, I'm just gonna exchange all my money for chips so I have them. But I think she like disappears. Because, like, I have this, like, I'm killing people, so...
I got a pal. Says the Legion's in their 18-carat big league. Hey, play it cool, baby.
Okay, so... I guess I'll just have to... I don't know if I killed her. Maybe she aggro. I think she aggros. I think I killed her. But it doesn't really matter. Let's get out of here. I'll figure it out later. I'll just exchange a bunch of chips because... Oh, is this her? This is her. Yeah, it is.
Welcome to the tops. How can I?
This is her. Okay, I'd like to exchange caps. So I'd like to exchange 1,000 caps.
Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, I think that's it. I'd like to turn in my chips. Okay, so I need the. So she's got a dress on, and so I just need. She's got the same haircut as me. Oh no, I don't have the seductress. I don't think I have the. Domestic goddess haircut, I think. Not the seductress. She has the seductress haircut. I think that's what it's called. That's the haircut I used in Fallout 3. I think I chose a little bit of a different one this time. Alright, where the hell is Yes Man? So, do I have the right quest selected? Yeah. He's like over here? Is he in the live station or the LVB station? But yeah, I'll spend a little bit of time off camera, because it's going to be my last episode for the night. Kind of tired. I might play like an hour of Blackjack. I don't know, this is actually could be useful to actually play it in this game. I usually just play online for like a buck or something stupid like that when I really am like having the itch to play something that's not, that's not Yes Man. Hold on, this isn't where he is, because it's telling me to go back outside. But that I don't play blackjack or Texas Hold'em for money often, but when I do pretty well. The only reason I don't have more made off of Texas Hold'em is because I lost a bunch when I started. Like I lost like 150 bucks on, and like with the last 50 bucks that I've wagered like out of my pocket, not like of my winnings. Now why is there like 2 points? I think, well, wait, it was one of them's killer disable Mr. House. So it's not that way, he's over this way. Oh, he's outside. Son of a bitch. He's outside.
Don't you just love that platinum chip? Buzzes with power and possibilities, doesn't it? If I were you, I'd almost want to deliver the chip to Mr. House, just to learn all its tricks. That is, unless you want to bring the NCR or Caesar's Legion to power, I wouldn't want to tell you what to do.
What was Benny planning to do with the chip?
Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix.
Well, he already told me this.
I was programmed.
Okay, I already know that. You're a yes man.
Oh!
Okay.
Hi.
If something happens to Mr. House, I may be in touch.
I'll be waiting right here.
Alright, so he'll be waiting right there for the time when I kill Mr. House, and there's a drunk NCR guy here. So I need to kill Mr. House. That needs to happen. I'm not exactly sure how to kill Mr. House from what I remember. If you shoot at Mr. House here, he just lights your shit up. Now, Victor, I need to get in there.
Well, howdy, partner. Good to see you again. Boss is waiting for you upstairs, so get a move on.
Thanks, Victor.
Come back soon now.
Alright. So let's go talk to Mr. House. Son of a bitch. There we go. Because what I remember is if I just open fire on Mr. House, I just get fucked up. Like, I don't even think you can get to him if I do it any, like, other way. Like, Victor, how did you beat me in here? I think you want to go to the penthouse? I think the presidential suite's mine, and the cocktail lounge is just empty. Or is the penthouse mine, and he's in the presidential suite? I don't remember which one it is. Well, this is where he is. Hey, dude.
So, we meet in person, finally, so to speak. You did well at the fort. Kudos. I take it you've come to deliver the platinum chip?
Not so fast, Mr. House. We need to discuss payment.
Fine. Give me the chip and I'll pay you 4 times the delivery bonus stipulated in your contract. How's that?
Well, my barter's too. I think I'll hang on to the chip for now, Mr. House.
How shall I put this? Delivery of the platinum chip is non-negotiable. I invite you to think carefully about what you do next. Standing alone before me, surrounded by my heavily armed Securitron guards.
Take me and you risk destroying the chip.
By the time I was 30 years old, I was a billionaire 30 times over. I founded and ran a vast economic empire. Do you really think I'm going to let an upstart come into my home and ransom my property to me? I spent 2 centuries searching for the platinum chip. It's my invention, my property, mine! Now be a good courier and deliver it!
I'm not afraid of you, Mr. House. The platinum chip belongs to me.
You needn't be afraid of me. It's my Securitrons that are going to kill you.
Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Run! Run, 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 run! Okay, let's do this. Hold on, hold on. I need the OP gun. Where are they? Where are they? Hold on, hold on, hold on. I know what I need to do. Where's my dynamite? It's freaking dynamite time, dude. Actually, let's put it down there. the assault carbine over there. It's dynamite time, bitches! Come and get it! Come and get it! How are they? Oh my god! Oh my god! Suck on that, bitch! Oh my god, I don't even know what that did. That even hurt him? It did. Ooh. Aha! Yeah! Oh my god, did I just die? I'm getting hit with like a rocket, dude. Dude! They take no damage! They are literally Zeus. They're literally Zeus. You can't kill them, man. I don't think you can kill them. I don't think it's happening. My autosave should be before I pissed him off. I think I gotta give him the platinum chip. I don't want to give him the platinum chip, but I think I have to. I don't know how to disable him. I don't know how to kill him either. So I think I gotta give him the chip, which inevitably fucks me up, dude. That's not a good thing, because that makes his shit stronger. But I can't even compete with these things. These things just light my ass up, and my shit was doing no damage. No damage. Literally zero damage it was doing. Oh my god, I'm stealing your cigarettes and your pre-war money. Yeah. Hell yeah, that's good shit to steal. It's not even stealing, because it's just here, and it's not telling me it's stealing. So I'm taking it. So, is this food actually still good, since he's been dead for like... Or he's been a computer for like 200 years? Is this food, like, is it actually good? Or nah? See, I don't know how to disable him at this point. At a certain point, he opens up this area over here. Oh god. Son of a bitch! Go, 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 go! 420 YOLO! Go! Go, 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 go! Can't hit me while I'm in here. Yes! This is how you do it! Oh god! Oh god! Stop it! Stop shooting me! Open up! Open up! How do I open up this? Can I just go in there? Oh my god! Go in! Go in! Go in! Oh my god! This is how you kill him! This is how you do it! Ha, ha, ha! Hey, Mr. House. I can't talk to him. Is that his body? That's his body. Mr. House. It's about to be GG for you. Your Securitrons were too weak, dude.
Why have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone.
Yes, man needs you out of the way.
Your vanity project doomed to fail.
You won't be able to control anything, but I'll let you live.
Disable cerebral. I'd rather be killed. Just kill me. I have nothing to say.
Well, to Mr. House, you. It was fun. What the hell? He ain't dying. Wait, I can't get a headshot on him? No. Bitch! How'd I lose karma? Son of a bitch. The house has gone bust. Quest added. Hell yeah, dude! Where's that? Oh. His grand dreams for New Vegas will never be realized. Yeah. So I need to go back and talk to Yes Man. I'm completing both quests at once. Am I just going to be under siege when I... Yeah!
Take your best shot, then we'll take ours.
I'm not going to shoot
this
at you.
This is a restricted area.
Okay. I'm going to leave. Hey, guys. I think you serve me now, pretty much. I am your leader. I can stay in Mr. House's penthouse now. I just realized that, because he's dead. This bitch is dead, so this is mine. Okay, to the casino. I'm gonna ransack the casino. Maybe I'll do that off camera, because it's not really that exciting to watch me run around here and... Because there's not really that much to steal. Honestly, in this place, there really isn't that much to steal. And so I might just do that off camera, because there's only a few things to steal. There's like, you know, there's this room, I guess. This room has a look at all the pre-war money. Pre-war money! Oh yeah, just a bunch of drugs. Keeps drugs in a safe, like, at a casino. Oh yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Take the carton of cigarettes. Dude, this is great. Never mind. This is loot-tastic. Cartons of cigarettes. Take all that. We're just finding drugs and cigarettes and just money. This is just money on money on money. Stacks on stacks on stacks. Okay, pre-war money. Pre-war money. I'm gonna be rolling in the cash here. What's that? Okay, I'll take that. Gun cabinets that are all empty. What the hell, dude? They couldn't have given me anything? Nothing in the gun cabinets? Like, seriously? I think there's some stuff up here, maybe. Yeah, there's Sunset Sarsaparilla. And there's some Nuka-Cola, so I'll take all that stuff. Golden gloves! Let's take that. Boxing times. Let's take that. Some more pre-war money. What's in the fridge? Good. Food. I'll take the one whiskey. Why not? Ooh! Oh, I can't hack it. Is that pre-war money? Yes, pre-war money. Is there pre-war money on these tables? I don't remember. I thought there was a table with some pre-war. I guess not. So I thought might as well. I didn't think there was as much loot here as there is. I don't think you can play any of these. It wouldn't make any sense if you could. Who's gonna pay you? It was just Mr. House and his robots. Ah, here we go. There's another bar over here. Pre-war money, pack of cigarettes, pre-war money, vodka, I don't know why I just took that, I don't know what I thought it was. Hey, look, all my cartons of cigarettes, oh, the glorious money, oh, the glorious Nuka-Colas, oh, there's, son of a bitch, there are empty Sunset Sarsaparillas mixed in with the There we go. I don't need the beer. We don't need beer. If you really had the ultimate patience, you could pick up like the ashtrays and all the empty bottles and all of that jack crap that you don't need and actually sell it and be... You wouldn't get a whole lot, but you would make some money off it. Oh, ammo. Hey, I'll just take random ammo, and especially 9mm, that's my shit. 5 bottle caps? Why not? I'll head back. I'll probably do Gunrunner's Arsenal off camera. I'm just gonna go sell some of this crap. Hey, pre-war money up here. Paperweights. Pre-war money. Carton of cigarettes. Yeah, did that check the... Yeah, it did. Okay, let's go talk to Yes Man real quick, and then we'll call it an episode. It's going to be just a little bit longer of an episode, but I want to go talk to Yes Man real quick, and then I'll call it an episode. Alright, so we haven't even gone to Gamora yet. That's a thing. We haven't even gone there yet.
Enjoy your time.
Where are you pointing at, gambler? Shut up. But I'm gonna play some blackjack off camera. That is gonna happen. I'm gonna do that. Build up some chips. I'll probably just do low betting, like $50. I got like 50 caps, whatever. So I got something to bet.
Hi.
I'm ready for you to join me at the Lucky 38.
Mr. House is out of the picture and you have the platinum chip? Wonderful. Let's go.
Alright, guys. Well, in the next episode, we'll go and meet Yes Man at the Lucky 38. So that should be fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.